Hey everybody, just wanted to say hello again and got some more tips for you about living on less. These are some products that I just found at my local grocery store, and I shop at HEB grocery stores here in Austin. They're kind of a Southern Texas thing, but I think that you could probably find these anywhere, but they're called Ren Pure Organics. Now, I'm all about organic, and even though I'm a single mom and on an extremely limited budget, I just feel like with the way that things are going in the world today, you need to do everything you can to try to, you know, have a healthy life and stuff. So, I had been looking for some, we ran out of our current product, which was not organic. It was full of the sulfates and parabens and all those nasty things that you should not have. And then I was shopping today, and of course, everything you see for organic is like, you know, $15, $16. And then I came across these. So I don't know if they're new. I don't know if this is a low price coming into the market to try to get, you know, people to appreciate the product or not, but they're called Ren Pure Organics. And as you can see right down here, it says no sulfates, parabens, dyes, gluten. I can't read that word. Phthalates or something, and propylene glycol. Okay, that's all yucky stuff. And so these are all organics. This one is for moisturizing conditioner. This is shampoo, and this is a deep penetrating reconstructor. So haven't used them yet. I will let you know what it's like when I start using them. But I did want to show you, here's my ticket from HEB, and if I can find the product on there. Okay, it's right there. Can y'all see that? I don't know if you can see it or not, but it says Ren Pure Organics. They were $5.74 each. Most of the time this stuff, you know, is $15, $20. And on top of that, living on less, I get a coupon for Organics 7th Generation Laundry Detergent. Save $2. So, have not ever used this. I will probably use the coupon, and I will let y'all know if you should spend your money or not on 7th Generation. And again, these wonderful yummies are called Ren Pure Organics. One is the Amazing Miracle, and the other one is I Love My Hair, and the other one is My Pretty Hair is Parched, and that's what my hair is all about. I'm trying to look on the back. Okay, yes, there is a website. So go to www.renpure.com. That's R-E-N-P-U-R-E, if y'all can read that. Renpure.com. All organic. Smell delicious, and like I said, I haven't used them yet, but I will let y'all know as soon as I use them if they were lovely or not. Another tip for living on less: you can buy organic, you can have your family be healthy, and you can save money. So go out there and get real, everybody. Love ya. Bye.